And another shakeup in national news. CNN and Don Lemon have announced they are parting ways. This move comes months after Lemon apologized for his on-air comments about Republican presidential candidate Nikki Haley. So far, neither party has commented on the decision.